Thanks for the update, Chris. 503 right now. We begin this morning with breaking news as Honolulu police open an arson investigation in Kapahulu. Firefighters were called to Kapahulu Avenue just before 11:30 last night for a shopping cart fire. When they got there, they found heavy smoke coming from inside the Kapahulu Zippies. Thankfully, no people were inside the restaurant. The fire was brought under control at 12:14 and extinguished an hour later. No word yet if the restaurant will reopen this morning, but we'll definitely keep you updated.